Hi, this is Jeonhee from MSK MRI. Let's look at the glenoid, normal glenoid labrum shape. Let's look at how flexible the labrum is. You might think that the labrum is rigid. Early authors thought the labrum was uniformly rigid in shape, but the labrum is quite flexible. This is normal axial MR oscillogram, and this is upper positioning, abduction external rotation positioning MR oscillogram. The contour of the anterior-inferior labrum can shift from round to a triangular shape when the arm is upper positioning. In upper position, anterior-inferior glenohumeral ligament pulls the anterior-inferior labrum. So, changing the shape of a flexible labrum to triangle. The shape of labrum dynamically changes from flat in external rotation of the labrum of the arm to folded up internal rotation. This plasticity is considered the most common reason that the tip of a normal labrum can be rounded in shape.